In this video, we'll show you how to pair your Polar Verity Sense sensor with a Polar watch. By connecting your Verity Sense with another device or app, you can easily follow your heart rate in real time during your session. Before you start the pairing, place the sensor into the armband holder with the lens facing up. Turn the sensor on by pressing the button until the light is switched on. Make sure the sensor is in the heart rate mode, marked with a heart icon. When choosing, the LED on the side lights up blue in heart rate sensor mode. After choosing the mode, wait until all six LEDs light up, and you can then start pairing your Polar watch. On your Polar watch, press the back button and go to the settings menu. Choose General Settings, Pair and Sync, Pair Other Device. Once the heart rate sensor is found, the sensor's device ID is displayed. Press OK to start pairing. Pairing Done is displayed once the pairing is completed. Wear the armband so that the sensor is on the underside of the armband, firmly against your skin. Place the armband around your lower or upper arm, whichever feels more comfortable. When you're wearing a Polar heart rate sensor that's paired with your watch, the watch automatically uses the connected sensor to measure your heart rate during training sessions. In pre-training mode, a blue circle around the heart rate symbol indicates that your watch uses the connected sensor to measure your heart rate. Hope you enjoy your Polar Verity Sense. And if you need any other information about your device, watch the other Polar Verity Sense videos on this channel, or go to our website, polar.com.